Things looked grim for us after Cartano, didn't they? Oh, how they doubted us. Yet here we are, right as rain, with fancy new toys to put through their paces. It's like all my name days have come at once! Well, 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 if it isn't Garland's little troublemaker. I can't wait to see the look on Xenos's face when I bring him your head. That is, if my secret weapons here don't grind it into mush! Attack!
Damn you!
that!
Oh! Damn it all! Miracles of Magitek design, my arse! I've passed harder stools than these piles of scrap! You'll pay for this! Mark my words, the next time we meet will be the last!
Tell you, Viceroy, the day belongs to El Amigo!
Thank you. Alliance forces have occupied Castrum Oriens and taken up positions along the length of the wall. Our patrols have engaged their reconnaissance parties on site, but there have been no significant exchanges. Save one. A unit tasked with field testing prototype Magitek weapons was attacked. The weapons were destroyed, with the unit sustaining near total casualties.
Near total? Go on.
My lord, there was but a single survivor from the unit in question, which falls under my command. According to his report, they were ambushed by a contingent of Eorzean Alliance regulars, abetted by resistance insurgents.
A simple ambush and only one survivor. A fine day's work. The stubbornness to survive is not without worth. He may live. However, the 12th is no place for the weak.
He shall be relegated at once, my lord. As you say, the 12th is no place for cowards who count their lives more precious than the cause.
Indeed, indeed. We have no need of cowards.
My lord,
Cowards, who defer critical missions to their subordinates, who hide within their castra, never meeting their prey in battle, never staring into the whites of their eyes. Why, when confronted with a heretofore unknown icon, did we surrender the wall to the Alliance? Because my honored father, in his infinite wisdom, has not seen fit to grant us leave to march on their lands. Accordingly, we have extended an invitation to our neighbors. Gir Abania is where we shall host them. The field upon which we shall enjoy the sport of kings. Patience is paramount. Cornered animals may have spirit, but they are ultimately predictable and very poor sport. But if one dangles the promise of freedom before them while nipping at their heels to stoke their passion, then things become interesting. It is a delicate dance, one which asks much of my hands. And so I put the question to you, my fellow huntsmen. How shall we deal with these savages?
My lord, I have a proposal.
Silence, Alamegan! You do forget yourself! Only by the grace of Lord Van Baelsar were you afforded a place here, and that in name alone. We have no need of your proposals, savage.
This savage yearns to hunt her own. The floor is yours, Commander.
Thank you, my lord.
Thank you. Excellent. The disposition of the Imperial forces is exactly as expected. I will notify Father. Cannon fire! Where did it come from?
Smoke! There! Is that... Oh, gods, it's Ralga's Reach.
It's no use. I think someone's jamming our communications.
You don't think... Could this be part of a coordinated attack?
Too early to draw conclusions. We must abort the assault and return to the Reach at once.
No kin of mine!
Well, well. Stand aside, Pylos. This one has promise.
Have a care, my lord. She's not like the others.
Do not disappoint me, girl, or I will kill you.
Seven hells! It's him! It's Xenos!
The Viceroy? Oh, you are a dead man!
So spirited, and yet so empty.
Byrolga, hold the line!
Kryl!
Alphano!
We saw the smoke and thought we heard explosions. Are we under attack?
The Imperials were all over us before we realized what was happening. No one knew where to run or what to do. It was chaos. Lys and Master Kemp rallied the guards and bought us enough time to get some of the wounded to safety, but I haven't seen either of them since.
Confound it! If we lose the Reach, this will all have been for naught. Arenvold, can you escort these people to the wall?
Aye, sir.
Our place is at the Reach. We must offer such aid and succor as we are able. Saving lives is now our paramount concern.
If we can hold back the Imperials until Father sends reinforcements, we may yet turn the tide.
I'll join you. I've done all I can for these people, and you'll be crying out for a healer in there.
I fear you're right. Come, there is no time to lose.
Flames!
gone! I need your help! My lord, the prisoners!
See to your men, Pylos.
As you command, my lord.
Your friends were a disappointment. But you... You will entertain me, will you not?
Remember.
Don't stop now! Pathetic.
Shall we give chase, General?
Nay. There has been enough death this day. See to the wounded.
Aye, sir!
All right, lad. Doubt it.
Don't you die on me, Ishola! Hold on! Don't worry, it's going to be all right. Alphino, Master Kemp is all yours.
Understood.
Don't just stand there gawping. Hold her down while I work. The worst is past, but without the proper facilities, I can do no more.
Master Kemp, too, would be better served in the infirmary. Let us take them there without delay.
Give us a hand, would you, Lise?
Of course.
I know you must be exhausted, but there will be others who need our help. Leave these two to us and look to the other wounded.